Hello, my name is Christoph. In this quick video, I will give you an overview of the templates in WordPress. There are three reasons to pick a template in WordPress. The first is, how does it look? Or the design, do you like it? The second is the layout or areas it offers, and I'm going to cover that more in depth on this board, with this board. The third is how easy it is to customize, and you probably want to ignore that for now, and you can always hire somebody to customize a template for you down the road. Don't focus too much on the details. Focus on getting a website up and going and trying to make money online is the main focus you should have. A template is important because it offers you areas. Areas are important because this is where you can put little elements or widgets on your website. For example, you can put an advertisement here. You can put some information in the areas the template offers you. So a simple template might look like this. You might have a header area, a content area, a footer area, and a sidebar. A more advanced template might offer the same elements, header, content, footer, and two sidebars. You might also have a template that offers a left sidebar and a right sidebar. Depending on the layout you want should help you also determine the template you want to pick for your website. And lastly, don't worry about this for now, but the most advanced templates offer you a grid where you can literally define areas on that grid, so pretty much do whatever you want. But I wouldn't worry about that for now. Getting started, try to pick the layout that will work, the most simple layout that will work for what you want to do. So now let's get on the computer and do some practical examples.
I logged into my WordPress admin site. And to deal with the themes and the widgets, you go under Appearance. We saw on the previous video how easy it is to install a new theme without even uploading any files. This time we'll look at widgets. So here we can see on this page two main areas, the available widgets and the widget areas defined by my template. Think of widgets as little programs that can display information on your website, like the weather. To add a widget to an area, you simply drag and drop it. And to remove it, you simply drag it back over there. You can also reorder your widgets by simple drag and drop also. Now, here's a little trick. Sometimes it's difficult to know where a particular widget area will appear on your website. To determine that, you simply grab the text widget, add it to that widget area, give it a name, save that, reload your website, and you can see that widget area seems to appear here on the website. So I hope this helps. Till next time, take care. Bye-bye.